I'm doing good. Experimenting couple of tracks, and yeah, more almost that. I was a bedroom producer. I started back in 2015, just after O levels. Back then, it was virtual DJ all that. I wasn't producing. Then I started producing, and then here I am. First of all, it was Lunatics, local DJs, and then I would say Martin Garrix, and then Don Diablo. Yeah. It was Toffees. It was only released on SoundCloud and YouTube. I don't know whether it was released on YouTube, but SoundCloud. Mostly in Sri Lanka, producers don't get much exposure because from our cultural background and all the typical families, they think like producers are, they won't get a fame in Sri Lanka. Another fact is the places where people to get educated about music production and all that. It's FL Studio 20. It's Record Box and sometimes Virtual DJ also. Yes, I'm self-taught. I watched YouTube tutorials since 2015, yeah. When I started music production. I have a couple of releases coming up. One of them is a traditional single song made up like an EDM track. It's meant to be released on March 23rd as far as I remember. It was back in school days. They called me Jinna, I don't know why. Then I thought of people recognize me more as Jinna rather than my actual name, so I chose that. It was good. I met a lot of producers and DJs throughout the country, and also I met such humble people, the Neuro Creation, especially Tharaka, Shiloh, Matisha. They are all good people. I should thank them a lot because Tharaka had such faith on me. I was neglected, I was not recognized producer, and then Tharaka said, don't worry, I'll give you a place in Sri Lanka. It was me who opened the Neverland Festival. It was like, I was kind of scared because I don't know whether everything will be going according to the plan, but yeah, it was good. It was a future house, bass house and electro house track mix with a couple of nostalgic songs ending.
Hi, it's Jinna here. This time Neverland is going virtual. This experience is going to be late. I invite all every people out there to come and watch Neverland 2021. The experience is going to be great, as I said. So yeah, I invite almost everyone to come and enjoy.